Hello, and welcome to Scullin's 2021 Self-Paced Curriculum Night. My name is Scott Lorridge, and I have the distinct pleasure of serving as Scullin's building principal. As you have the opportunity to peruse through our teachers' curriculum night information, you will notice that our teachers and staff are working tirelessly to meet the educational and social-emotional needs of your children. Following the curriculum night presentations, do not hesitate to reach out to any of the staff members or me if you have any questions. I am also incredibly proud of the Scullin administrative team, consisting of Courtney DeFure and Milton Harmon. These two individuals are so creative and constantly developing ways to make Scullin the best it can be for all of our sharks. Please enjoy our self-paced curriculum night.
Hi, my name is Milton Harmon, and I'm one of the assistant principals at Scullin Middle School. It has been a pleasure being here and being new, working with our sharks and working with your students. And tonight I'm going to talk to you a little about communication and how to stay upfront with everything in our building.
The first form of communication that I want to talk with you about tonight is our Scullin Middle School website. Here you are going to find information regarding our building. On the right, you will see a building calendar. In the middle are some announcements that have been made throughout the week. At the very top, right below the picture of Scullin Middle School, you will see our morning announcements. Our students see these morning announcements in their classes daily, but it is very important for our parents and guardians to check out too. They include information on joining clubs, sports, celebration of students, and upcoming important events and information at Scullin. The second form of communication is our staff listing. You can access this from our Scullin website by clicking the faculty and staff link found on the upper left under the Scullin home link. The staff listing gives you the office numbers and email addresses of our staff members if you should ever need to contact anyone. Another form of communication is the Scullin newsletter. Mr. Lowridge sends these out each month, and they include some events and information that you need to know regarding Scullin Middle School. Please take the time to read these as they include a lot of important information. The next form of communication is our Scullin Twitter account. While you may not be on Twitter, that's okay. But if you are, please follow us at Scullin Sharks. Here we will post announcements, events, and even pictures of all the great things our students and Scullin staff accomplish each and every day. Lastly, each week Scullin Middle School sends out weekly announcements. This email blast includes a calendar of events, followed by everything you need to know regarding upcoming events and information for Scullin Middle School. These are the many ways in which you and your family can stay connected to all that is happening at Scullin Middle School. Thank you and have a great evening.
Hello, my name is Courtney DeFiore, and I am one of the assistant principals here at Scullin Middle School. We are so excited to see our Scullin Sharks walking the hallways, collaborating with their peers, and engaging and learning with our teachers. This is going to be a fantastic year. Tonight, I'm going to talk to you about the Achieve period. I'll go over the structure of this class and the positive benefits that this class has on our students.
Tonight, I'll be talking to you about the Achieve period that we have here at Scullin Middle School. To begin, this slide focuses on the structure of Achieve. All students have Achieve on their schedules, and all core teachers teach one period. Of the 5 days each week, three of the days focus on social-emotional learning, executive functioning, digital citizenship, and team building activities. The other 2 days each week are reserved for supervised study. This is designated time where students can work on assignments while receiving support from their teachers. The purpose of this Achieve class is to enhance student social-emotional learning skills through second step lessons, improve executive functioning skills that may have been lost during remote learning, build students' capacity as positive digital citizens in the online world that we live in, and provide opportunities for supervised study. I hope that you have a better understanding of Achieve and what your student will be doing in this class each and every day. If you have additional questions regarding Achieve, feel free to contact your child's Achieve teacher or one of the Scullin administrators. We are so excited for this school year and all that it has to offer our amazing students. Go Sharks!